The Ultimate Edition. Only four of these.
Read situation on Cascade Terrace.
Ultimate Edition. Only four of these cars will be built, each one representing the pinnacle of Koenigsegg's quest for ultimate performance. The twin-turbocharged 5.0-liter V8 can also be run on biofuel. When run on E85, 85% ethanol, the engine will generate an improved peak power of 1,018 bhp at 7,000 rpm. A rear wing has been added to push the 20-inch rear wheels into the tarmac and helps it achieve its 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 2.8 seconds. A clear lacquer finish reveals the beautiful carbon fiber construction, with each section painstakingly matched with its neighboring sections to create a stunning pinstripe effect. Contrasting colors adorn the external trim to create a frighteningly expensive look.
Weapon systems are inoperative. Use direct force. Spike strip to... All units, you are clear to use spike strip. Satellite connection down. All units, we are being jammed. Eyes on target. Roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you.
Fastest Lamborghini ever. With the Super Veloce name and a price tag of $450,000, a lot is expected from the Murcielago LP670 4SV. Lamborghini don't disappoint. Everything about this car is pure perfection. Optimized valve timing and a reworked intake system has pushed the power output of the 6.5-liter V12 engine to 670 horsepower. Reworked aerodynamics all around mean the most extreme Murcielago is capable of hitting speeds of up to 212 miles per hour. From the monstrous rear wing that looks over the engine cover's transparent hexagonal polycarbonate plates, to the enlarged front splitter and rear diffuser which guard the airflow around and under the car with purpose, there is an unmistakable purity of intent that the Super Veloce fulfills.
Arrest has been made.
target lock. Situation on Hope Canyon Freeway.
Roadblock has been ineffective.
has evaded the spike strip. Suspect has evaded the spike strip. Maintain pursuit.